Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the tale of El Matador, also known as the Incredible Bulk. Let's go.
And off the streets who think they can fight. These are athletes competing at the highest level of their sport. Just look around you. It's the fastest growing sport in the world. You don't get a shot in the UFC by coming in off the street with a karate trophy. You need to be ready for anything and everything. You go in there with just wrestling, you come out with just a concussion. If your only game plan is your big right hand, I'll play you a video of where that went wrong after you wake up. I need you in shape, sharp on the ground, and deadly on your feet. When you're not fighting, you're training. If you're not willing to put everything on the line, I'll find someone who is. You better decide now, because after you walk down to that octagon, after that cage door closes, I don't want to find out that you're not a real fighter. And trust me, kid, neither do you. When it comes to talent, this organization has the best in the world, period. And every single one of them is ready for you. Win or lose, I want you to prove to me, to everyone, hell, to yourself, that you're a fighter. This is the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and we are as real as it gets.
Sorry about that, guys. Need to check. There it is. Okay.
Thank you. You don't get the takedown, you're going back to the strikes. You're looking perfect.
And look, you got to round down. Just pull his knee.
Great, give me the deep breath, man. You're looking good. It's a nice round.
Gets that back, you fight that 2-on-1. If he gets that body lock, you got to fight it off.
You got to leave pummel.
And you swim that arm over, okay? You swim that arm over, over the other side.
Here you go, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Let's see who won.
Yeah.
The winner.